Hi, in this video I will show you how to set your videos as password protected. To do so, simply log into your account, go to the section where your videos are located. If we wanted to set our video to password protected, we would first choose our video, such as Prometheus here, and click on the PPV button located next to it. In the PPV button, we simply set our video to paid and password protected. Scroll down and now we choose the ticket that we would like to enable. For this ticket, I'm going to choose the standard single video ticket for the password. We click on the setup ticket, and here is the important part. Instead of payment type, such as in pay-per-view, we're going to set it to password type. So we click on the password type, and here we're able to generate codes and passwords for your video. So we get a few options here, such as expiry period, so we can set if we want to limit the expiry period of when the passwords will expire. I'm going to leave this to unlimited. The total allowed views, so we can set a limit to how many times the password will actually allow the viewer to view the video. I'm going to leave this unlimited as well. And here we can set how many passwords we would like to generate. So for this tutorial, I will generate 10 passwords. Now that we're happy with our settings, we simply click on the Generate New Passwords Now button, which will give us the list of all the passwords that we've generated. So now to save it, simply click on the Save New Passwords button. Obviously, we need to copy those passwords. And now the passwords are fully saved into the system. We click Save Changes, and this will save our ticket. To finalize, simply click on the Save and Return to My Panel button to save all the changes. Your video is now fully password protected, as you can see here. It's changed from free to pass. If you later wanted to retrieve those passwords, we can do that as well. If we go over to the Orders and Passwords section, we have Paid Orders, All Orders and Passwords. Obviously, we click on the Passwords tab to retrieve our passwords that we've just generated. As you can see, we've got the package type, which was the name of the video, and we got the relating passwords to that as well. So now you can simply go and share your passwords for the viewers to be able to see that video.